We just came out with this at the PGA show in Orlando. The pitching wedge, standard loft and lie of a pitching wedge, 48 degrees. What we decided to do is after, you know, branding the 7-iron, getting people really comfortable with hitting their mid-irons,
right,
and getting the feedback they need on the range, we decided, you know, we needed something to allow them to score better around the green. So great tool to practice around the greens, your short game from 100 yards in, you know, 120 max on in. But more importantly, this is gonna get you hitting the ball more crisp. It'll identify any kind of flaw in your chipping whatsoever around the green, so this is gonna make you a better chipper. The club design, both the 7 and the wedge, is based on the Hogan theory, which is you wanna hit the ball consistently just inside the hosel on the fifth groove. So how would you like to hit it on the pure spot every single shot? We want you to use this product to warm up, tell you, A, this is what I'm doing for the day. This is how pure I'm hitting it for the day.
Let's show you how little it is. You can obviously see next to a golf ball, if I take a normal 7-iron and I put it up against it. Now here's the interesting thing I found. As Dan was indicating, this is the sweet spot of the golf club. So you can tell here that actually I want to hit the ball more in this area and not out on the toe. If I hit it out here, that's where people hit it on the toe. They're thinking maybe this is the fat part of the golf club.
So when you transition back to your own clubs versus hitting a sweet spot that's the size of a dime, now you're hitting a sweet spot the size of a dollar. So that's where we want you to hit the ball. This will allow you to do that more often, more consistently. You'll hit it closer to the pin, more greens in regulation, lower your scores.